Floridian here on Clash of Clans, taking a look at the level 4 barracks. This does take 10 hours to upgrade and does cost 111 gems to finish now. This thing's pretty cool. It unlocks a little bomber dude for any guys out there or anybody that's just wondering what unlocks. It's a little bomber guy that carries the bomb. He's pretty good at breaking some walls down very, very quickly. Anyway, it's on its way from level 4 to level 5. Taking a look at the info here at level 4. You can see the capacity, the 35 hit points at 290. Capacity only increases by 5, and this thing costs 10,000 elixir, which is nothing. And if you're wondering what level you should have this by and you're new, hopefully before 16. I'm gonna, you know, that's kind of my fault, but I've been concentrating on walls and a little bit of defense so I can hurry up and start upgrading things very quickly and start collecting more gems and just really, really start speeding up the process through the levels. Anyway, this is the Floridian on Clash of Clans, taking a look at the barracks from level 4 to level 5. That does take 10 hours. If you like my videos, be sure to hit that like button down there. As always, have fun and subscribe.